All right, we are going live now to Jordan Burgess. He's joining us live now with breaking news at Walnut Hills, where there is a large police presence along Kenton Street. Jordan, what can you tell us?
Right now, police are out here gathering up evidence in Walnut Hills on Kenton. You can see, as you take a look, everybody's standing around there. They have this area roped off. Beyond the police, there's some markers on the ground that possibly could be shell casings. Neighbors say they did hear gunshots. Now, this is what we know so far. Police have told us that someone was shot here. They also say a child was hit here. Now, how those were tied together, police have not gone into detail on that yet. They have also not told us anything about the conditions of either the child who was hit or the person who was shot. They also say they're not sure about any kind of suspect in this case or who would be behind this shooting. Those are all things that are happening right now. They're looking into them. We'll keep you updated on this as we get that information. But again, a child hit, someone shot here on Kenton, and police out here investigating at this hour. And we'll check back in with you a little bit later. All right, reporting Jordan, live, Jordan Burgess, 9 on your side.
All right, Jordan, thank you so much for that update. And like you said, we will definitely check in with you later on and have updates both online and on air here at WCPO, 9 on your side.